I don't know if that's a shot at Drake or if just Americans don't know how to say the fucking word mice. I don't know.
Let us know, Americans.
Oh, hello there. My name is Too Much Spicini.
And I'm Sausage 39.
Holy shit. Is that how long your dick is? 39 sausages?
39 sausages long.
How big are the sausages? Regular size or...
39 inches each.
What's 39 times 39?
A big number. A big fuck off number.
As if your slong isn't like curled around this whole entire room.
It is, you just can't see it. It's invisible. Like the Incredible. So I hope you guys like loud sounds, because if you don't, and this probably isn't the channel for you, we're Jungle Beats, Australia's plug to the hottest chilies in the country. I'm Alexander Sandalis, and we review and react to music from all around the world. We're about to do Tyler the Creator. We don't know which one yet. We haven't decided. There's three singles we're going to do.
There is Quartz, Tiptoe, and Potato Salad. You know when like you have like chili and they cluster all the... They don't spread it out. They just cluster it all in one spot. That's what happened with me.
So which one do you want to do, buddy?
Let's start off with let's go the one with Ace of Rocky first. Let's go in order.
Potato salad.
I would love to have some potato salad, sir. We're doing everything Tyler does, by the way, because we fucking love Tyler. Should
probably turn the stuff on.
No, dude, we want to watch it with no sound first to really get the video. Like, you know, it's like a cappella. Sometimes it's not hearing the beat.
Shout out ASAP Rocky, man. Aug in the building, man. What's good? Is that potato salad? Yo, listen. Niggas give me the cold shoulder. I can speak for myself. So I keep a hot waist and alligator the belt. Ain't got a belt with the holster. I ain't playing games, but got some little niggas who would do it. So I pass the controller. Hard your life if you squares try to mess with my O's.
Whoa. Let's go.
So cut the crap like shit barbers. Cause we really with the beef like all the gay fathers. Nigga, we get dollars. Give them the bin baller. Got back pains. Neck heavy like whipped cream. I whip clean. And they all right. I whip cream. And cop boards. And I draw a stick. I whip cream. And cop cribs. I got more space than big jeans. Y'all sleeping on me. No, I don't sit lean. But ride around the rockets like, yeah, I mean. Y'all niggas weak. They thought I was goofy and all mouses. Double C my luggage and fill them with comb blouses. Where we, Rocky, ASAP, golf boy. Where we at, nigga, in Paris. Fuck clothes, I cop pieces. Couple dots with me in them hoses like divas. Flip a couple packs, bass guard in the speakers. Bass all in the speakers. In the field like baseball. Play ball, face wall when polices come. My ride channel. And all this ain't a purse, it's a statue. Bless at you. Nah, I ain't sneeze, but if niggas want steam or smoke, bet I match you. If hollows don't clip, you get nit like it's cat food. That dude, when I die, I gotta make the statue.
Jaden, I see you. It's like Jaden Smith in the background.
Oh shit! You're
right, it's Jaden.
The classes, all the super seniors mumbling and rambling, mumbling and rapping, mumble rapping. I find it hard to find talent like Shabazz Palaces, last acid, elaborate, rap, labs, labyrinth, word to Kodak's, Black's, Lazarus, call drops on the album skits.
I'm the channel that you watch on the
top. And based on my neck, boy, you would think I hate glass homes where I'm handling the rocks. Who cast the first stone? Bitch, it's me, fuck your thought. Real grunge, nigga, I ain't got a flannel at the tops. Wish they could make a garden shed. But they sleeping on me, man, like they home is dead. I'm a wild nigga, boy, and you form of bread. Born, you an animal, you are corn.
I like a change, just walks away.
I have nothing cool to do.
Wang Sap!
Oh my god. First off, have you heard that beat before?
Kanye West, White Dress.
Mm-hmm.
That's dope. He's making a call out to that.
Yep. Also, J. Cole did his own thing on it as well.
Did
on
he?
On his The Warm Up, I believe.
There you go.
Which is really dope. But yeah, classic beat. And yeah. Also, there was a line where he said, yo, I it all goofy and mouses.
No. Apologize. Wasn't it apologize? Kanye West apologize? Keep talking.
It is a Kanye West song, I don't know that much, but I can't remember the title. But maybe, is it Apologize?
Yeah,
you're right. It is Apologize.
There must be more good than women, percentage-wise, because of having a husband just minimized.
Apologize. We apologize for being not a... Anyways. But there was a line he said about all goofy and mouses, and I was thinking, why didn't they say mice? Because or is it like a bit of a shot at Drake? Because if you remember on Drake's Scorpion, he has a line where he says mouses instead of mice, and he got a lot of slack for it.
Who?
So I wonder if like...
So what was Tyler's line again?
He says, I can't remember the exact line, but he said something about being goofy and mouses.
Man, I don't
know. I don't know if that's a shot at Drake, or if just Americans don't know how to say the fucking word mice. I don't know.
Let us know, Americans. What's up with that? Word play in that was tremendous by Rocky and Tyler. Great delivery by both of them. Their energy, man, together. It's great.
A nice subtle video as well with the little additives. Like, they didn't try and go over the top. They're just having fun with it. Jaden making an appearance as well. Fuck it, because obviously, Jaden's really good friends with Tyler, so he'd probably just be like, y'all want to be in my video? Come on down.
Exactly.
I love the back and forth. Like you said, real catchy lines. Yo. I'm actually love. Tyler's having fun at the moment. Like, he's probably just be like, yo, I just worked so hard on Scumfuck with the beats, clearing the samples, whatever, and everything. But here he's just like, yo, let me just hop on all these instrumentals. Because the past 6-7 tracks he's done have all been just other beats, not his. So he's probably just like, fuck it, I just want to spit. I just want to have a bit of fun. Because I think he probably hasn't had a lot of fun in a while because he was so serious in his last album, but that's kind of not his personality in a way. Well, you know, it is, but like not a huge part of it. So yeah, fuck yeah. If he can release an album with ASAP,
Wanks up.
But that actually drops, because I never believe anything people fucking say these days. But if that drops, fuck yeah, man.
That'd be amazing.
I'll be hyped as fuck. That track was dope. It was a really good track.
Just demonstrating why they work so well together once again.
Yeah.
Man.
I could see that being one of my most played tracks this year, honestly. I could play that back and forth.
Put that on Spotify. Is that on Spotify? Put that on Spotify, bro.
He probably could, because Kanye, you know, they got a good relationship.
Right.
It's like when he put Kids See Ghosts. Remember he did rapped over that beat?
Right. Exactly.
Yeah.
Look, man, that was a great track. Great collaboration between the two. Tyler and Rocky wrote over that beat like butter. I'm happy.
Probably the second best Lucy Tyler's put out. Because we all know Okra's his best.
We've reacted to all of Tyler's singles, man. They're on the channel. Single. Don't be asking us in the comments. And yeah, we do know that... hold on, I won't even say it.
You're going to say Vince Staples, weren't you?
Yeah. I won't even say it. So check all that. It's all in the cards. It's actually, we can't put... There's so many... I'm done. I ran out of words.
I didn't know what to do.
Hold your fucking horses. Niggas really fucking thought that he lost it. Like I bet it at an auction, been exhausted. I've been working while y'all still blow smoke like broken exhaust tips. Fucking losers.